This is dispatch. Be advised. We've got extra units out on patrol today. Go get them.
This is gonna be fun.
Behind you.
Patrol here. We are ready to take this punk down. Chase dispatch.
Got a visual. Not losing them this time. Patrol here and ready to assist.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Dew Point View.
I'm looking for him.
I'm calling it. Suspect's long gone.
Thank you.
police force wants to stop the race.
Chasing those suspects.
Interceptor here, dispatch.
Ready to kick ass.
Here I come, baby. Right behind you.
Dispatch, this is patrol. We're engaging the suspect.
Watch out, here I come.
Control, we're here and want to help end this.
Thank you. Labbers. Election day is right around the corner, and I have some truths to lay down, okay? One, Stevenson is not Lakeshore's savior. She's our failure. We failed to hold her to account again and again, and she's drained city funds on personal vendettas. Two, it's not too late to change that. And I'm not talking about voting Holden Parker III. That guy is dumber than a hairball. Don't do that. The truth is, we have no candidate. So I don't care what the ads have told you. Let's make a stand. Vote for no one.
Vote for no one? That's not a solution. Wait, who am I talking to?
Suspects.
Man, I'm still right behind you.
AWD is here and ready to assist. AWD here. Let's take this punk down and down fast.
Watch out, here I come.
AWD is out of the pursuit, dispatch.
Do one more before the race?
One more for the road, huh?
Why not?
So we liberating another car from Alex's collection?
No, not this time. Just got a weird call.
Not a good start.
From someone calling themselves the Blacklist.
Sounds ominous.
Wants us to pick up an M3 GTR. He said be prepared for lots of heat.
When isn't there? Drop me the pin. I'll head there now.
You got it.
Thank you.
Got the M3. Now time to shake off the cops.
Patrol, undercover is here. We're going after this one, too.
We got eyes on a man. Target is lost.
Interceptor here to end this.
Bag strip up ahead. Should take this probe out.
We're ready to call it a day here, Control. Suspect is one awful driver. Watch out, guys. The driver just took us down.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Lake Virgil. Units for a blast scene entering Jefferson Hill.
Oh, there's some traffic!
I think we're going to have to bail soon! .2440 somehow lost!
All units, that suspect vanished somewhere in Jefferson Hills. Suspect entering Southland Drive.
Helicopter is going to chase, dispatch.
Interceptor down and out. Oh, that looks bad. How'd that happen?
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at University Central.
Really happy we got that car for them.
Maybe because I've done a lot of these, but, you know, I got a weird sense I'd done this in a past life or something.
I found out some background on this one.
Oh, yeah?
Some guy just got released from jail, and the first thing he wanted was this car.
Well, he's got it now.
Hopefully that's the last we hear from him. He sounded like he meant business.
I feel like we're living on the razor's edge with some of these collections. That one felt a little too dangerous, even for us.
Is that the suspect we're after?
Sure looks like it.
Elliot,
how the fuck is this wrong? That pipe is in a lamp.
Lamborghini dispatch.
All units, the suspect is last seen at Fairmore.
Interceptor here, control. It's not good news, dispatch. We're out of this battle for now. Undercover is here for the assist.
Roadblock up ahead should stop the suspect.
We're gonna have to bail from this pursuit soon. Check us out, he got away. We got everyone out here.
That truck just vanished somewhere at Douglas Park.
Search the area and find this punk. Let's find this suspect. Look like clowns.
Target is lost.
afternoon, everyone. Great to be here among so many of you fine people. I'd like to start by saying that the current incumbent has not only demeaned the office of the mayor, they've also demeaned the citizens of this city. I will ensure that if elected, I will treat you all with the respect you deserve.
Mr. Parker, can you tell us what your policies are going to be if you're elected?
Well, it's important to remember one thing. Why we're here, and that is, we need to go back to basics, you know. Those basics are going to be, with a view to making sure we never lose sight of what is important, our freedom.
Do you worry your lack of experience as a politician is going to hinder you?
Yeah, and I remember a long time ago, my father took me fishing in the air. He handed me the rod and said, "Now, go catch a fish." And up until that point, my only experience of fish was seeing our nanny prepare it for us for dinner. I wonder at the end of the day I hadn't caught a fish. But I did finally see what a fish looked like alive and in the wild. Before my father smashed it against a rock. That's how I'm going to approach the task in office.
And off they go.
You'll have company right away! Roadblock up ahead should stop this burp.
We've got very little fight left in us, folks. Get the whole damn precinct out here to take this fool down!
Suspect vanished on Kennedy test track.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
We'll be right back.
That shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
The racers running roughshod over our city clearly haven't gotten the message. Tonight, the LPD will be on high alert. Whatever these hooligans have planned, we will be ready.
Why does she say we? It's not like she gonna do anything. Kid, can you imagine Stevenson pulling off the line in a Crown Vic?